People of Wagga, if you're watching this, I'm probably dead. In fact, I'm almost certainly not dead, because if I was, I would be unable to attend the inaugural One Book, One Wagga weekend, of which I am the featured guest. This is a great honour for me. I'm really looking forward to it. And I'd like to thank everyone involved, including Wagga RSL, Friends of Wagga Library, and the Australian Army Band Kapooka. I look forward to seeing you all, that's everyone here, in April. Thank you very much.